Okay, guys, thank you. End of questions. Thanks now.
And welcome on a soggy night here at the Ramon Sanchez-Pizjuan Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. We've got action from the round of 16 in the Champions League to bring you. It's Sevilla taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, you only have to look at the two squads to realise that Liverpool have to be the favourites here. On their day, they're as good as anybody. I'm looking forward to seeing them play today.
Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. And beyond the last defender, offside. The initial 11 today for the hosts.
Well, they're going to play with two wingers in this 4-3-3 formation, so they need to switch the ball quickly and get crosses into the box. But they also need to get at least two midfield players making runs into the penalty area. That's a must.
Good work from Sevilla to win it back. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
Well, he gave it quite the whack, but not on target. Well, it is a significant milestone for the manager. He brings up a century of matches in charge of the club, Stuart.
Well, he deserves a lot of credit, doesn't he? They play good football, they're well-structured, and in the main, very effective. Let's hope he carries on for another 100 games.
Sound piece of goalkeeping. Mo Salah. Salah! And there it is, 1-0, their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. A danger here as he runs at them. The high press was on, and the chance is on, and the post denied him. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Flag raised for offside. Struggling to hold on to the ball. Musiala. Mo Salah. Might work out. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Well, an opportunity for Liverpool to make it look even better. Corner here. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Who can they pick out? Well, a bit short with the clearance. Determined defending. And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Now counter-attacking possibilities. It's there for him. Well, that was easy on the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They did it with such pace, just couldn't finish it off.
Pap Matar Sarr. And a timely intervention. Oh, that's a fine pass. And he might be through here. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, let's just see again how Salah delivered this cross into such a good area. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
So 2-0 now. Torres. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Luca Bacchio. And there it is, the halftime whistle bringing to an end. So off and running again, and it was a delightful performance by Liverpool in the first 45. What will we see from them in this half? Salah. Liverpool couldn't keep it. He read the situation defensively and did his job. That's a good looking ball. And there it is, a chance. Can he compose himself? And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Just the challenge that was required. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact.
Well, he'll certainly bring much-needed experience to them. Let's just hope he's still got the legs to have a real impact. I think he'd do well.
And no worries for the goalkeeper. Mo Salah. Alexander-Arnold. Real chance. And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a... Great save, I have to say.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. It comes to absolutely nothing. Konate just couldn't get it through. Luca Bacchio. Ball back with Liverpool now. Well, he's certainly not alone. But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, just a quick reminder that we'll have all the live action for you from Wembley. The Carabao Cup final right here on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Aston Villa.
Well, I've seen some great League Cup finals over the years.
And I don't think this one will disappoint. It should be a great game.
Who can he pick out?
A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
So back underway, and Liverpool really galloping to victory now. And that was a very fine read. And that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he's made the wrong connection, and it's really poor technique in the end.
And easily intercepted. Promising pass. Taking care of business defensively here. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Nico Williams. Well, it's a pretty low line at the moment. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Being pressed here. And Sevilla sloppy in possession here. Diaz. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. Promising sequence. And with that, the referee blows his whistle. It's full time, the end of this first leg, and Liverpool are at the moment.
Thanks for waiting. We're now ready to take your questions. That's the end now. Thank you for your questions.
This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It's Aston Villa taking on Liverpool. And here's the starting 11 for Aston Villa.
Well, it's a 4-4-2, but one of the strikers will just drop that little bit deeper. But he can only be effective if he can find a bit of space and get enough.
Mo Salah. Musiala. Diaz. Blocking it. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And there's the feed into the box. And support available. Must take the lead here. Played towards the back post. Sound piece of defending. Oh, it's a really well-timed challenge. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. And here come Liverpool. A goal at this late stage might settle things. In position. Crucial intervention just then. And it's all over. It is a story of... This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by... And this is how Liverpool start the game. He's in here. Oh, magical piece of goalkeeping. What to like about that pass? Oh, he's through here. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. He takes aim. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And offside it is.
Oh, he looks threatening. Chance here. Oh, yes! The goal that might well be decisive. The goal that could give them the trophy. And never in any doubt from the keeper. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. The match is underway. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Well, no end product. Salah. Superbly read and executed. Adam Ida, Kenny McLean now, Ashley Barnes, oh he's left his marker for dead, just couldn't get it through, Pedri, Musiala, well it's all about passing as they try to hit the front, Well, just the tackle that was needed. And teammates to play it to. Alexander Arnold. Can he give them the lead? Brilliantly blocked. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands. Teammates available. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Salah. Alexander Arnold. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. It's one thing to sit deep, it's another thing to sit that little bit too deep. Can he put them in front? What a vital intervention. No more. Well, they've kicked off the second half here at Anfield. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And you need your defender to take charge. What can he do with it now? McLean? Plenty of players waiting in the middle. He's played it over to the near post. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Pedri. Well, the supporters think it's on. And a very good challenge. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Now, the counter-attack looks on. It's been well nigh impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead of the game. And the reports have been confirmed. He has decided to end what's been a brilliant career at the end of this season. A huge loss
for the club. He's got to tuck this away.
And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top. And what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that. Well, just look at his reaction. That could prove to be a massive goal for his team.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Manchester United. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper.
Well, they've created very little in the game so far. Unless they can show more guile in that top third of the field, this is going to be a really disappointing day for them. They need to improve, and quickly.
Yes, their creative struggles continue. They need more possession. Can't miss, surely. And a good take under duress there. This is looking threatening. Takes the shot. Oh, he saved it well. And time for the change now. It's a short corner. Well, frustration for those waiting in the middle. Being pressed hard. Liverpool sloppy in possession here. And passing it well. Is it going to be? Couldn't grab hold of it. A decisive clearance it was. Well, a textbook interception.